to activate single tick settings in TM WhatsApp. So what you need to do is just click these three arrow like icon in the upper right hand corner of TM WhatsApp. Then move to here we have TM moods and click the option. You just move to here we have privacy settings and click the option also. Then scroll down to where you see chat settings. So the configuration of TM WhatsApp is somehow similar to that one of GB WhatsApp. So you just click contact, change privacy settings. And because you want to activate single tick in TM WhatsApp, even after reading someone's message, we shall click hide blue tick and hide second tick. You will be given a warning notifying you that updating this option might cause delay when sending and receiving messages. So we just accept the warning, since I don't think it have a very greater impact with the duration which it will take to receive message in TM WhatsApp. Then we shall come back to the home page. Let us wait for the home page to open up. Then after the home page have opened up, we shall text TM WhatsApp using GB WhatsApp in my phone and see if the method works or not. So in order to test it, I will just text my TM WhatsApp using GB WhatsApp. So my contact is here. So let it open. So I will text hi the TM WhatsApp and then read the message. And yeah, we have received the message in the TM WhatsApp. So let me get back to the TM WhatsApp and read the message which I have sent with GB WhatsApp. You can see I have read the message from GB WhatsApp, and let me come back to the TM WhatsApp, and you notice a certain miracle. You see, I have already read the message, but the GB WhatsApp detects that I have not read the message. Let me reply and check if there will be any change. So let me reply. Just reply to, yeah, let us see. We come back to the I have replied to, but the high tick remain with a single tick. So I'm just chatting with a single tick, so the individual cannot realize if I'm online or not. So that I think that is the method which you can use to hide single tick or to activate single tick in GB WhatsApp, in TM WhatsApp. Thank you for watching. Kindly don't forget to give the video a thumbs up and also a subscription so that you will not miss out any of my future content like this. Thank you.